Hello everyone, welcome to Resident Evil 7, part 2. Some of the audio corrupted while recording, and part of the video didn't come out either. But you pretty much get the gist of it. If you want to see any more, if you want to be alerted when part 3 comes out, just hit that subscribe button, or just simply like the video, it'll be a big help for us. In the meantime, enjoy!
What? That was a close call.
Stay down,
motherfucker. Do I not have a flashlight anymore? I'm sure I had a flashlight. Sounds like 50 Shades of Messed Up. I hate that squelching sound. Now might be a good time to, herb. What's that? The conflict, so. Use item?
Yes!
I want to try and conserve as much ammo as I can. Can't get through that, can I?
Ah! Go away!
So there's flizz everywhere. Flizz. Ooh, what is this? It's that pretty. It's in here. Oh, save point. I feel safer already. Woo! What we got? What can we dispose of? No, I'm actually. Well. Don't want to move. Move that. We'll keep everything that sits in there. Let's get this antique coin back in. Because I've got a feeling that might come in handy at some point. What have we got here? Whilst looking for me, maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the right shape like dog heads. Yeah! Got that. Searching room underground. Ooh! Is that the last one? Need a key. Ooh. Got it. That's it. What's wrong with me? Must be the shit that made me young. I'm going to get far. I'm going to get hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room. Well, I guess you failed that because the shotgun is still there. Don't want to save just yet. End of the void. Home. Sort of mystery. Something thrill. Isle of Lamp. Isle of Lamp. What's in here? Hello. Oh, that's just a gun magazine. That's a gun! But no gun. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where do I get lockpicks? Oh, I'll save. Welcome back. Found our save point. So now let's keep on moving. At least I know I'm going to end up back here. Rather than a crazy dude or monster black goo dude. Say this is all set in one house. Where's my map? Not that one. It's a big house. I mean, can I not go to different? Here we go. Basement, first floor, second. I mean to say that is. It goes all the way over there. That is freaking huge for like one house. I haven't even explored all of it yet. Bammy. See, this is what I have to put up with. They hear that support there, you can fuck off, sir. No, don't jolt to the side, you goon. Why is it taking so much to kill you? Don't! Oh, the Fletcher. Attack! Oh! okay.
Oh, I'm so shit at aiming.
Oh, my God. Oh, no, he's... I hate this. Oh, my fucking ammo on this one guy. I'm just whether you're dead or not. Now we've gone from 27 bullets to 12. I suppose at least if I die, I'll start back at a good point. I'll give you any chance. Oh, this is shit. Have I got any? Don't tell me you used all the fucking herbs. Bit more of you gonna come out. I don't like the sound of that.
No!
So much nope, you can fuck right off. I'm safe on the stairs. Go fuck yourself. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, so carefully don't know about that. Right, so three fails. I don't know if I need that. How do these things can't teleport? Motherfuckers in that room, and I need to go in that room. I don't like the hear footsteps, I don't know if they're mine or his. You know, fuck it, if I win victory, if I die, I restart with my bullets. Oh, fuck it. Nope. Boom. Can I? Nope. Attack him. Attack him. Okay. Yes! Gunpowder. Oh, that was a fair start. I just need some chem fluid. Hello, Hans. Okay. No. Please tell me there is more to this. Because I know there is something that is going to fucking crawl out of there, and I don't have the ammo for it. Oh, look! Things I can open that don't benefit me whatsoever. I'm walking away. There better not be any goo. This doesn't look dodgy at all. Safe? You don't look safe. Look, you're gonna fall from the ceiling. But you fucking are as well. Map! Oh? Oh? Hello, door. Can I open this door? Wow! yeah, I'm saying no to that. Box. Hello, ammo. Ta-da! Ooh, give me that knife. Come on. Oh, ammo! I feel safer already. Oh, 27 bullets. Am I still safe in this room? Fucking hope so. Treasure photo. It just looks like a fireplace. No treasure at all. Come quick! And herbs, yes. Scorpion. Oh! Scorpion key. Oh shit, and I'm trying to dispose. I know. What can I dispose of? Nothing. I can't dispose of anything. Oh, to be fair, it's a fucking herb, I need it. Scorpion key! Now, can I go this way without inevitably dying? Hello? Kempluid. Oh, fuck, I need Kempluid. Shit. Psychostimulants. I don't really need that. Discard item. Yes. Okay. And fluid, and I've got two health things, so fuck that, and I'm going to combine that with you, and boom, all desperlitz. Wondering whether it'd be worth me. What? My motherfucker, run, 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 run. Ah shit, which way do I go? This way. Go and do the save point, the save point, the save point. Go and do the save point. Now I've got ammo. I've just got a pinky, of course. And a lockpick. I can see what's in this fucking box. Or is that in the other room? Yeah, no, I don't need you. We mean X. Let me. There we go.
Let's close you.
Let's go in here, because no, it's not going to end well. Yep, figured. Die! Headshot, boom. Our section room key, well at least it was worth it, I guess. There's my map. Workshop. Hello, workshop.
Hello.
Dissection. Oh. Another dog's in there. Couldn't get a workshop, could I? Of course not. I think we've got everywhere in here. About that Belen monster. Who is now just a spawn right there? You dick. No, you don't. Oh shit, you have stubby things. You can't go here, can't? Oh, yes you can. Still alive. Go away. Boom. And down he goes. What is this? Is this a door? Is this a door I want to be stepping into? Hello, door.
Get It's on the inside. You know.
Come on.